Remember, he came into this tournament ranked number one in the state. Camposano ranked number two.